In this tutorial video, we're going to cover how to use superscript and subscript. So if we're looking at our text here, we have July 2nd through July 4th. Superscript is when we have this part of the number, the ND, a little bit smaller and up in the upper right hand corner of this number. So when you want to use superscript, you have to put the sup tag in front of and after the particular section that you want to appear superscript. So if we check in here in this refresh preview, now you can see the superscript happening with July 2nd. So again, with July 4th, notice that you have, it's an inline style, so you have to put it exactly where you want it around only the text that you want to have it happen to. So we'll put superscript in front of the TH and then superscript after the TH, and we can't really see that, so we'll do that. Okay. So once you have superscript down, there's another type of script called a subscript. And this is like when you're doing H2O and you need the 2 to kind of hang down and be a little bit smaller. So for this one, for lithium carbonate, we need to make the 2 and the 3 a subscript. And for strontium carbonate, we need to do this for the 3. So just like with superscript, we're going to put sub around the actual numbers that we want to appear subscripted. So again, this one has 2 in the lithium carbonate. And if we look over here in the refreshed preview, now we can see those numbers are subscripted. So last one, we'll put the sub around here. And there we go. So that's how to create superscript and subscript.